We made it quite clear before the election we thought the public service was far too fragmented, and that dividing policy off from operations was something that was a 1980s Thatcherite approach. We were going to change it, we will change it. We have been considering the total shape of the state sector for some time. There's been a lot of discussion about fragmentation for a very long time. We've got 34 ministries in New Zealand. UK, they have 18.